And what this book is about is that we are here to live. And I want you to think about that because life is really, really short. Stuff you're doing, the people you're trying to impress, the habits that are in your way, they don't matter. But in order to live, we have to see the truth. And the truth sucks. No one is coming for you. They don't know you're missing because we're putting on a face that we're fine and we've got it all together. And every one of you, including me, are suffering in some way. But I don't want to be a bummer because my last decade has proven that anyone can dig out of a hole. But when you can give something a name and say, this is nonsense to me, then you can decide what you want to do with it. But you will learn in the book how to take this outer layer that you think is the problem. I always thought it was my body weight. That is the outer crackly skin. But you have to start there. And then you have to peel to the stinking putrid core. Then you'll be free.